A ship of unknown origin has been detected approaching the Sand Island coastline. We've confirmed that this ship has launched numerous unmanned aerial vehicles probably used for reconnaissance. The UAV will likely return to the launch ship for retrieval after completing their spy operations. You are to halt this operation by intercepting and destroying these recon drones before they can be recovered by the ship. However, do not attack the ship until further orders are transmitted.
just gonna bail out here. We can replace these things. It's getting the crew back alive that counts. Make a call to scramble the search and rescue copter and my reserve plane, okay?
Warning! Warning! Wardog Squadron, return to base immediately!
But the rescue helicopter isn't here yet.
Leave that to the rescue team. Refuel and rearm at the base, and get back in the air immediately. The enemy has declared war on us.
The reconnaissance UAV and the unidentified fighter aircraft that bounced us during the mission have been shot down. The country of origin of the ship is still unknown, but it has ceased operations in our maritime defense zone and has departed the area. Once we sanitize our coastal waters, we will conduct a search and rescue mission to find Captain Bartlett, who was shot down. Furthermore, the Union of Yuktobanian Republics has officially declared war on the Osean Federation.